This is the Breville Juicer, all stainless steel. And I cut up some watermelon. First time, let's see what happens. I'm putting the fruit in, the watermelon, with its green skin. Let's see what happens. Like butter. Cuts on this side, and all the fog gets separated here. And it's very big. This hole is very big. So it's a bit short bigger. I'm so impressed, this takes it all. No hesitation. No problem. Let's do this quicker. Let's see what happens here. I think I can adjust the speed faster. And the last one here. Just for fun. Sounds like a plane. This is unbelievable. Here's all the juice from a small watermelon. And here's the final result. Pure watermelon juice. That's the leftover fiber. This is delicious. Extremely delicious. Time to clean up. All stainless steel.